This is Dart DJ from Dart DJ Productions, also doing a race. Hooray! With me, if me and Charlie film me again, because we're cocksucks. Yeah, shut up. So what? Who's going to explain the race, Charlie? You or me?
You do it because it's your route.
Okay. Yeah, it was. Right, what we're doing is we're doing DMU / diesel locomotives on the Dark Railway from Gallen Junction to Mearcombe Industrial Estates platform, back to Manston 4, then to Mearcombe itself, and then back to Gallen Junction. The first one back to Gallen Junction wins virtual cookies and stuff.
Oh, I like cookies.
So do I. So I'm going to jump in the cab. And who's doing the... Oh, hang on. We haven't just said what we're all driving.
I'm driving.
A train.
A Crompton with 6 Mark 1s and another Crompton on the back, whose sells are 8 LVA engineisms.
Who's next?
They'll say what they're driving.
Okay, I will. I'm driving a 3-car 150, formed up of a 2-car set and then another power car on the end.
Okay.
In First Great Western Plains.
What are you driving, David?
I'm driving on one end a Class 37 and on the other a Class 20.
Oh. So, Julian.
Huh?
What are you driving?
After my little incident with the other engine, I've gone for a Turbo Star in Central Trains livery.
Cool.
Oh, Turbo Star.
Turbo! Someone stole your name! Are we going? Oh, I'm driving a 121 bubble car. Because I've actually decided I'm going to do the rule properly and drive for Heritage to EMU.
Do the countdown?
Do it. It's a final countdown.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, this is really slow.
I'm giving all the tones for the bashers.
David's always giving the tones.
We all know that there's so many bashers on the Dark Railway.
Yeah, there aren't bashers. I'm doing 12.
My train's not in service.
Neither is mine.
19.
That's what it says on the destination blind.
Mine's on a special. Passengers must note that this train may be exceeding limits at all times.
I have no passengers. Passengers are evil. The DR doesn't cater for passengers.
I have all the bashers that came
along. I may have done a little boo-boo.
What?
The end of my DMU doesn't have a face. It's just a cabbage.
Oh, well.
Well, I'm at 43.
I'm at 33.
It all depends, guys. It all depends who can get back up to the it depends who can do very well on the industrial estate. Because you've got to stop at the platform and it's on a 1 in 80.
Oh, this prompt will just power out of there.
I don't think my DMU is going to do very well.
It's a perfect kill! Away.
What is this madness?
How quickly are you going, David?
Doing 30. What's going on?
I'm doing 44.
I'm doing 47.
I'm doing 58.
48.
I know why.
Oh, I'm a dope. I know what I could have played on.
Don't tell me you left the handbrake on.
No, I got the 20 facing the wrong way. So the 20's pulling and the 37's pulling.
Meanwhile, I'm doing 52 miles an hour in a bubble car.
Meanwhile, I'm doing 70 miles an hour in a Crompton.
I'm doing 54 in a 3-car 150.
Oh, I said no type 3s or locomotive.
We never said no type 3s.
Huh?
You're the one who said no type 3s.
I did, yeah.
I said that it didn't matter.
Mr. Dibden said it was fine.
I said it was alright. Oh my god, 61 miles an hour in a barbecue!
I'm not doing
extra
at all.
I'm doing 65 and I'm 0.3 from Axley.
I'm nearly at Axley. My only problem is, I don't know how far from the DMU can actually go.
Not that
Giving all the tones through Axley.
Well, to be fair, I am doing 70.
To be fair, I'm leaning quite hard.
I'm going through Axley now. What, Julian?
I've just gone through Axley.
I'm just going through it now.
I'm doing 70. I'm doing 72 on the curve out of Axley.
The thing is, both front ends are working in tandem very well.
Well, my single car DMU is working very well.
Let's see. Does Charlie set a route properly?
I'm past the single box now.
I'm just doing that as well.
Got them well far behind.
I'm a mile outside of late.
Jesus.
Max speed.
Mine's 75.
Mine's 85.90.
Guess what the max speed of my turbo star is?
120.
100.
They'll probably do about 70. Well, actually, no, they do 70 on the Crowbar line.
Yeah, I've got mine up to 88 now.
No, well, I've lost.
It probably only does that much through on the Crowbar line, because that's the actual speed limit.
Yeah, it's even at 70.
David, how are you? David, how are you doing?
I'm heading into Axley. I'll be on my
towards Church Track 1-2.
What?
What did you say, Charlie?
Guys, watch out on the one in 69 before Lake. I'm losing speed.
I'm going up there. I'm losing speed a bit, but
I'm just going up there now. God help us when we get.
I've just passed through Lake, by the way.
God help us when we get to Upway Bank.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, God help us when we come back through Gasworks Tunnel on the way back.
Oh, hellfire!
Whistling up for Lake.
I'm on the viaduct now.
Where'd you say you were, David?
782 Woolchurch.
You're through Woolchurch already?
Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm just about to go through Lake.
Going across the viaduct.
I'm through Woolchurch now.
Well, David, you're last. But it could all change when we get to Mearcombe.
Yeah,
which is what I'm worried about.
Because I'm just going over the viaduct at Woolchurch now. Oh, hello. Oh my god, I've just, something graphical has happened. The weight lake at Woolchurch is now properly blue.
I blue shed the lake.
Thomas backed away nervously. I don't want to rape her. Ooh.
I'm going up the 1 in 60 out of Woolchurch.
No, not. Viewers, you will notice I've done this properly. I'm driving a single car DMU.
You notice that Tom is the only one doing it properly, which makes you wonder he's the only one doing it wrong.
I'm not doing it wrong. Oh, no, stupid mouse.
Now, what makes you wonder is why Tom's doing it properly when he said you can have any combination up to a three car DMU.
Yeah.
Two coaches and two locos.
What I'm.
Two type 3 diesels with six coaches.
What I meant, Fipsy, is the fact that I'm driving something that could potentially actually operate on the DR.
I feel like someone chose a ball this way.
Spoilers, Tom.
No, it's not that much. It's not that much of a spoiler, Fipsy. I've told people in the past I've wanted a single unit DMU. I'm gonna call it Maisie. What have you done, Julian? What's that? What's wrong?
I'm on Upway Bank.
Charlie, what have you done?
Julian's on Upway Bank.
How? Well, I'm maintaining at 66 miles an hour.
I've just been given the buzzer by the guard to tell me there's no way for Upway. Lol.
That's terrifying.
Julian, is it a single or two car unit you're driving?
The minimum formation of a turbo star is two carriages.
I know, but I asked because you said one end was a coach, and I was like, ooh, has he gone single
car? Yeah, I made a boo-boo.
One who actually at 81.
My train hasn't got a cab.
Oh, sounds like Stephen joined the race at last.
Oh, Stephen, you have decided to.
Have you decided? Have you decided, Stephen, that you have actually indeed got a diesel?
I got two green 37s with six Mark 1s, and I'm doing 78 at that Soma junction towards Lake.
Okay.
I topped Upway Bank at 80 miles an hour.
I'm just
72.
I've just gone through Upway. I'm on the bank now.
I'm 1.2 miles from Manston Ford.
Guys, remember, there's a crossing at Manston Ford, which is quite sharp.
Yes, that's what I'm slowing down for now.
Oh, but I'm not taking that crossing.
Oh, by my chocolate bar.
I'm on the crossing now.
I'm doing the big double track flyover thing where you sort of it veers off and crosses over properly as opposed to like laddered.
What did everyone take the bend at before like?
A million miles an hour.
70. I went as fast as I could.
So did I.
You know, did you lot struggle on Upway Bank? Because I'm not struggling at all. I'm only losing a bit of speed.
I only lost something like 10 miles an hour.
That's all. I've only lost like 4 miles an hour.
It's going to be interesting. We're going down the hill now.
Power.
Exactly. So do you want to power it or do you want to be cautious and brake for the platform?
Yeah, I'm in gear 2 now. Again.
I saw the main bank.
Sorry,
what'd you say, David?
I said I was hit up by bank.
Oh my god, you're just behind me. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm doing 90 miles an hour down that hill.
Yeah, Charlie, you're gonna die. I'm just at the top of my, Upway Bank.
I'm not liking this.
I can see Charlie and Julian both crashing at the end of the line.
I'm just flying over onto the industrial station.
Oh, right, the brakes on the Crompton are proper good. We stopped at Crompton at 15 mile an hour, so that's dead in Crompton, about 50 foot.
I've just passed the gasworks station.
I've decided, ladies and gents, it's better if I use the F4 HUD. I'm just going past Mapton 4 now.
I'm in the tunnel.
Woohoo! Just going under the mainline bridge for me.
Julian, how quick are you going?
96 and a half.
Oh god.
Julian, slow the hell down! And so all of Julian's passengers died.
Hooray! I'm still alive.
Yeah, I'm breaking
shit, I think I'd better slam into emergency now.
I'm 1.6 from Meakin platform.
I would be able to hear you, Fitzy, but Charlie and Julian are shouting.
I said I'm 1.4 from Meakin Industrial Estate.
I'm not gonna stop.
I told you, Phipps, so you can't get a sentence out.
I'm not gonna stop.
So Charlie's already lost by default.
Shit.
I'm heading down the branch.
So am I, David, you're probably right on my tail. I'm just going on.
Oh no, bank crash.
I'm in Meakin platform.
Did you actually fall over, David?
I rolled over.
Hello?
I'm at the industrial estate platform and I'm now heading backwards.
Well, I'm glad you did. I'm glad you did, Julian. Did you crash, Charlie?
No.
I bet you did.
Through Upway Station at 86.
Jesus.
Right, I'm going to
the industrial estate
platform, guys.
No, you're not. Charlie, you failed. You can't just cheat like that.
He's starting from Manston, though, Tom. He's going to start from Manston, come all the way down, and then go back up again.
He'd have to.
Hello.
Going past Meakin Gasworks.
Guys, I arrived and have now departed the industrial estate.
You're going to crash into me then, Julian.
Awesome. I like the backwards.
So do I.
Right, okay, I'm coming into the platform. I'm coming in hot.
Oh, he's going to crash.
Where are you, Phipsy? The platform?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm going to stop in time.
Alright, the Compton's brakes aren't as good as I thought.
Charlie,
you have to start out a 0.4 of a mile before the station isn't a good idea.
No.
I had all handbrakes, new
local brakes.
Come on, Turbo Star. I'm
going to
call
this
you.
This is Upway Bank at
80
miles an hour.
So did the loco.
Right, departing the platform now.
Right, I'm.
Turbo Star's called Toby.
I'm half a mile from Meakin platform. Well, the industrial estate.
I've re-entered Gasworks Tunnel.
Doing 20 up to 180.
Through Manston 4070.
Oh, you're gonna have fun.
The thing is, I'm having to change keys every time I'm like redoing the keys and everything every time I change cab. Do the NRN so they know where I am.
How do you think I feel? I can't change cabs because I cocked up my, like...
You're in turbo car. It's fine.
Yeah, but I cocked up when I placed my engine in game.
Oh, well.
Well, where can I start? Can I start at Manston 4?
No! You have to start the industrial estate, that's where you crashed.
Right then, okay.
I'm passing Gasworks again for the second time now.
But surely, Tom, Manston 4 is more of a penalty because he's got to go back down and then he's got to go back up.
He's got to go back down the gradient if he starts at Manston.
Just going under the mainline bridge towards Mearcleugh Gasworks.
Right, I'm heading back up the hill, guys.
And then
Gallon
Junction, isn't it?
Yeah, you finish it. It's a steep hill.
That is.
Going up the Gasworks tunnel.
I think this is the first turbo star to ever go up a 1 in 35.
What about the one going up the
Licky?
How big is Licky anyway?
It's like 1 in 30 something.
1 in 36 for 2 miles, I think.
It's quite steep, I'll tell you that.
So it's not 0.01% or whatever, like, steeper than Licky that I've just gone up.
Yeah, you've just gone up
1%. I've just departed Mearcleugh Industrial Estate.
Right, I'm just
going to start braking because I'm at Mearcleugh Gasworks at 90.
You might want to start braking then, Stephen.
I'm going through Gasworks Station now.
In fairness, I'm not that far behind you guys because I'm just coming out of the, I'm just about to go into the Gasworks Tunnel again.
I'll walk down the other way.
Yeah.
Tom?
Yes?
I'm literally just about to go under the mainline again.
Nice.
And we've got to stop at Manston 4 now.
Is that David I can hear?
Probably. But I'm going to go switch my electricity on so that my laptop doesn't die as I go into the tunnel.
I'm getting a sweet 55 frames here.
Well, fudge you! In your stupid, like, 50 frames. Maybe.
Charlie, I'm getting a nice 100 frames per second.
I'm 0.44 away from Manston 4
platform. All the highest you can get them.
And you're running at, and you...
Out of Gasworks Tunnel.
Running 100 FPS.
Right.
I'm running how many FPS? I'm running 16 FPS.
I'm running 16.
Right, just going past the distant from Manston.
Fuck.
I'm 1 mile from Manston.
Wait.
Have you departed Manston yet, Julian?
I'm arriving in Manston 4 now.
Oh, you're less than a mile ahead of me.
Less than a mile?
Yeah. What FPS are you getting, Julian?
And a second. 90.
What do you press to get the FPS thing up?
Shift Z.
Be careful, it might switch your engine off.
Guys, I've just departed Manston 4.
You're half a mile ahead of me.
Is anyone else fed up hearing David's horn? Because it's giving me a massive headache.
Yeah, David is very horny tonight.
Departing industrial estate.
Yeah, I slightly shut down the comfort engine.
Why? Idiot.
Because I press Shift Z to find out what FPS and it shuts down the engine on the Crompton.
Really?
Yeah, because Dovetail Games are shit.
Oh dear.
I know. Just as I got into the 1 in 36 as well.
So, you are then.
It's accelerating. No, I'm still going. Just start the engine back up again.
I did that. I pressed.
Where are you, Charlie?
What?
Where are you? I'm sorry, I would have been able to hear you, but as usual, David's mic is giving us all of his sound. Right, where am I? I'm three quarters of a mile from Manston 4. I'm 3/4 of a mile behind you then, Phippsy.
I'm out.
Did you crash?
I
Preston at Industrial Estate.
Ha ha.
Preston Rail Bridge T1.
Just entering the Gasworks tunnel.
1¼ away from Mickham.
The feedback loop.
That might have been me messing with the turbo's horns.
Right, break! You what?
I'm nearly at Manston 4.
3/4 of a mile from Mickham.
Mile from Mickham.
Huh?
A mile from Mickham.
100 coming to a stop in Manston 4.
Right, I'm 0.3 outside it.
Leaving Manston 4.
Ladies and gentlemen, in less than 2 seconds, we'll have arrived in Mickham. And that's us arrived. So, I'm at Mickham.
Cool, cool.
Right, I'm departing from Mickham to Manston 4 now.
That's funny, you're just behind me now, Charlie.
GG.
Brian, give me something from him.
I just realised something. What I've just filmed, basically, is a complete cab ride of the TR.
Oh, nice.
David, I really hate to say this, but the noise coming from your microphone is horrific.
I mean, it's not
it's
even
stupid,
it's
transferring
off.
Yeah,
it's
almost really as bad as that.
Already.
Have you not departed yet?
I'm at the actual Mickham station.
I don't know, but have you not departed yet?
Oh, we had to go back, didn't we? Damn it.
Right, I'm half a mile from Manston 4.
Ha! Julian, you've lost the lead to Phipsy because you didn't realise. I did say at the beginning we're going back to the junction.
I completely forgot.
Top now. I think you might have.
Where is he? My aim is just now to beat
Tom.
Half mile from Manston 4.
Your aim is to just beat me?
Pretty much, yeah.
You bitch.
I was actually just about to go to the toilet as well.
You should have gone to the toilet, Julian, and I could have overtaken you.
We could have all overtaken Julian.
How far are you from Mickham then, Charlie?
1.84.
Oh, I'm like a mile ahead of you.
You are?
Yep, I'm nearly at Mickham. I'm just going past the signal box.
I had a bitch sorting out the cabs because they fuck up every now and again.
Phipsy, what are you driving?
3 car 150.
Yeah, I've got a service. I've got a better max
going through Manston.
I've got
the length from Mickham to Manston.
I've got to edit and rent. Fuck's sake. I've got this one, I've got yesterday's race, or the race before. I've got the Romney High from today and Goodwood to do. Although actually I probably won't. No, I can't be bothered to do Goodwood.
Oh, I've touched a 1 in 80.
And Mickham are you, Tom?
Hey?
How far from Mickham?
I'm actually there. I've literally just stopped. And now I'm changing ends so I can go again.
Shit. I'm still at a mark 0.7 outside.
I'm doing that one. I'm on my way 185, 150. I'm on upway bank. I'm going down upway bank.
How fast?
Going down up.
60 and climbing quite quickly.
60?
Yeah, I slowed down for a couple of curves. I thought I might have.
I'm going 25 and I'm just going over there. Manchester 450 again.
Ooh. Now I'm doing 70.
I've left Matt Mearcombe now. So it's time to go back to the junction. And hopefully beat Charlie.
Fucking won't beat me if I have anything to do with it.
Where are you now, Charlie? How far?
I'm literally stopping in Mirko now.
Oh god.
Right behind you, Charlie.
Oh shit, Stephen's taking me from behind.
Four for the second time at 87.5 miles an hour.
185 down the bank.
88.5 by the end of platform.
Did you just say 185 down the bank?
No, 85.
Only 85?
I'm now 87. Going on the curve through Upway.
I'm passing making...
That's very sway. Going through Upway, sway.
Just past Mearcombe signal box.
Oh, I'm on the downhill section now. This is going to be fun.
I'm now on the Walls Church Bank. Don't forget about Walls Church, Julian, how tight it is.
Yeah?
It's as tight as Phippsy.
100 miles an hour!
And a big crash!
In the 87?
Yeah.
Fucking cab end change.
105?
Yeah, Julian, slow the fuck down, mate.
106?
Yeah, you're gonna die. You're gonna fail. Definitely.
It'll be fine.
It won't.
I was swaying a lot going through there, and I was only doing like 85.
It's a turbo style. It'll be fine.
It won't, Julian. It's gonna die.
Awesome.
This is gonna be so funny if Julian dies.
Julian Davis, everyone. Julian Davis. He's here all night.
I survived upway, and I went through at 94 miles an hour.
Woo!
Right, I'm doing 87 down the middle.
Star.
I'm doing the 1 in 60 down the wall
shirt. Changing it fucked up.
That's alright, Charlie, I'm now at Manston 4.
Oh shit.
Well actually I'm half a mile from there, but I'm more or less there.
Doing wall shirt, going through wall shirt. Tight sway, sway, that sway. Oh shit.
Quarter of a mile for Mearcombe.
Bloody hell.
103.
Running wrong road.
69 miles an hour through Manston 4.
Doing 86 over Walls Church Viaduct.
Fuck. Junction was slightly switched against me.
Have you derailed again then?
Slightly.
Huh? Well, Charlie, I think I might beat you this time, Charlie.
You're not gonna beat me. I will beat you.
Oh, you survived the crossing.
Have you crashed, Julian?
No, I was talking to Phipsy, saying I was like pitying his survival.
You're pitying his survival. I'm at the top of Upway Bank, so let's get some speed.
Is Charlie reloading in the game?
Dunno.
Yes.
Is this Charlie you're talking about, Stephen?
Yeah, I've just stopped in Mirko and I'm about to exchange cabs and go back the other way.
I'm leaving Mirko.
Half mile maximum.
I love it, I go faster if I stop accelerating down Upway Bank.
Departing Mirko.
I'm going through Lake now.
Crack. Ruby tunes.
Going through Axley.
Past the upway distant.
Shit. Have to beat it.
Where are you, Charlie? Starting from Mearcombe?
Yeah.
Passing Mearcombe signal box.
So annoyed I sat Mearcombe for so long.
Past Mearcombe signal box.
Oh, we're level we are, David.
We're not anymore.
How fast are you going? I fucked up.
I'm doing 40.
I'm now in 60.
Bit of lean going through up, way 85.
What? Half from Gallon slamming on the brakes.
That's the short one. I'm back in. I'm at Manston 4 now. I'm coming after you,
Tom. That's cheating. You need to start from Mearcombe.
No, I've started from where I crashed.
No, I thought you crashed at Mearcombe.
No, I crashed when I came back down from Mearcombe.
Oh, right, okay.
The points from the thing were still changed.
Oh.
Yeah, and TS decided to... Yeah, it didn't change the points.
Oh, it derped you over then, did it? Well, I'm doing 91 miles an hour down Woolchurch Bank. Well, Phipsy, we know you've won.
1 mile for Manston 4.
I know I've got to go slowly through Wolf Church.
Passing actually at 97 miles an hour.
0.10 from Gallon.
Quarter of a mile from Manston 4.
Right, storming away. I'm going down off my bank now. I'm at 40 already.
Landing on break. And I'm there.
Well done, Phipsy, you won.
Hooray.
And I'm slamming on the brakes as I come into Wolf Church. Oh!
Yes, I am a trainee tits, Charlie. Well done.
We all know he still hasn't got any, though.
Well, that's a good thing, surely.
What, that you haven't got... That you haven't...
Oh, that was close, coming into Wolf Church.
Not from other people, Charlie, but...
I was going, 75.
Well, I'm storming down halfway, maybe doing, like, 70. Bye, Mr. Lorry! It's fucking floating!
Back to the future! I'm already
88
mile an hour,
I'm going back to the future.
Going through Manston 4 at 67.
Going over Wolf Church, Lake Wolf Church at 64. Although I'm slowing down because of the crossover.
You're going through Lake?
I'm about to, yeah.
Going through Lake at 95.
It gets worse for me, I've just overshot Gallon Junction.
Back on the power!
Okay, man, now I'm going into the future, guys.
Go through Lake!
Guys, I overshot Gallon Junction.
Excellent! By how much?
A lot.
Excellent.
I'm definitely not going to operate at 95 miles an hour.
Charlie, you're definitely not going to beat me, because I'm now on the way to Axley. Come on, Mel. Come on, big boy. Try and beat me.
I'm a mile and a quarter behind you, Tom.
Are you?
No, sorry, Charlie.
I'm going to fucking say. Jesus. Well, we got a jet train. All right. Well, we'll have to reverse back to the station then, boy.
I will, yeah.
All right. 68 miles an hour. Come on.
1 mile from Wolf's Church.
3/4 mile from Upway.
I've got to beat everyone else. If I can't beat Phipsy and Julian, I've got to beat everyone else in my bubble car and prove it's worth.
No, Thompson's
are superior,
it's just my shitty
car. Thompson's are superior, yeah, right. Bubble car beats Charlie.
No, bubble car beat me, not Thompson's.
Yeah, bubble car beat the Thompson's and you.
8 miles an hour. Back to the future.
I want to see you lot all crumble at Wolf's Church.
Me and Julian crumbled.
No, you two did well. You two did alright.
If only I didn't forget.
I'm not going to tell you how quickly I'm going into Wolf's Church.
Oh god, is it like 90?
Like 85.
I'm going to say, woo!
92 through Upway.
I've now arrived at Gallon Junction.
Well done, Julian. Second place.
I should have won.
I want to get the other podium spot. So here we go. For past action signal box. Down the little hill towards Axley.
Had a massive crash.
What? Did you just have a massive crash? In a bubble car, I don't think so. It wouldn't be very massive, would it? Just like a single car flying around going, weeeeesh!
So just see a bubble pop in the sky.
Through Axley at 71 miles an hour. Ouch. You're really determined to beat me, aren't you, Charlie?
Yes.
You're not gonna, because I'm doing 70 miles an hour towards the junction.
Where are you, Charlie?
I've gone through Lake.
Oh, I've just passed through Lake.
I'm a mile and a quarter behind you.
Also, it's a competition. It's between David and Charlie, then.
Seeing as I probably will end up once stopping in time.
Go for my toilet break now.
toilet break.
I've just crested the bank between Axley and Gallon Junction at 67.
88 miles an hour through Walls Church.
Yeah, you're going to crash.
Oh
my god, I've only got a mile to go. Come on, I've got to be Charlie this time. How fast are you going, Charlie?
Making up for my thrashing yesterday.
Yeah. How fast are you going?
90.
Jesus.
Yeah, literally. Jesus appears in front of me. Shit.
Oh fuck. Oh, my just went on two wheels through Lake.
Right, time to put the brakes on.
Hold on, where's David?
I just passed through Axley.
Again I'm lost.
Yeah, we know.
Stephen, you need to...
I could have probably come second or third.
So pissed off with myself.
Charlie?
Yeah?
How far are you from Gallon Junction?
1.8.
I'm there! Third place belongs to me!
How quick are you going, David?
95.
I'm doing 90. But I'm going to have to stop braking very soon if I want to stop.
Well, I overshot the station a bit, but I won! Yay!
No, you're reversed.
I can't reverse because of the scenario, you dickhead. Awesome. Well, everyone, that was third place for me. I'll upload this video shortly. Thanks, everyone else, for driving, and congratulations to Phippsy for third place, Julian for second.
Should've won.
I might actually leave this up for a minute just to see who gets into Gallon Junction first, David or Charlie.
Well, I'm trying to break
that. Where are you, David? David?
What?
Where are you?
Just pulling into Gallon Junction.
Fuck, so am I.
Oh, who got fourth and fifth place then?
And I've stopped.
Fuck.
That means David, you got fourth place and Charlie got fifth. Let's give it a big hand for the gallant loser Stephen, who crashed at Walls Church.
I crashed at Walls Church.
I thought you crashed at Walls Church. Oh, I thought you said you were on two wheels. Oh, right, okay, never mind. Where are you then, Stephen?
I'm a mile from Gallon Junction, doing 88.
Well, I'm going to leave the video there then, because, well, we know the results. So,
I'm going to go dump my DMU in the turntable well.
You do that.
It was a pretty shit race, actually, because I lost,
Oh, well, poor Charlie.
I've got to go home.
I'm going to finish my video now, so thanks everyone for watching.